Some are born to sacred stars. Some are left in stone churchyards. That tiny twisted coil guides each child's fated way. Some get pearls, some table scraps, some soft hugs, some drunken slaps. The deck is largely fixed before it's played. Then a rock slides on a mountain. The water shifts from east to west. One valley blooms, the other turns to dust. A butterfly awakens. A wind rises from her wings. Across the sea, a hurricane. For both the beggars and the kings, a change begins. Then choice and chance will intertwine to form a mottled serpentine. Each change a wondrous burl or fragile crack inside the stone. Around one turn a flaming priest, at the next a kindly devil speaks. A gust of fate to test the crystal's bones. Then a rock slides on a mountain. The water shifts from east to west. One valley blooms, the other turns to dust. A butterfly awakens. A wind rises from her wings. Across the sea, a hurricane. For both the beggars and the kings, a change begins. Seventh daughter runs to distant shining Oz, finds a shattered kaleidoscope behind a curtain made of gauze. A midnight corner sandman, as anxious as a pawn, spies the disappearing boulevard before the murmur of the dawn. A wounded silent angel with her white dress turned to gray kneels in a cathedral as she waits for yesterday. A forgotten limping samurai, a face with jagged scar, his fading tattoo shows Saint Michael fight an angry god. Lives of chance, lives of chance, lives of chance, lives of chance. From a butterfly dance. From a butterfly dance. From a butterfly dance. A butterfly dance. Then a rock slides on a mountain. The water shifts from east to west. One valley blooms, the other turns to dust. A butterfly awakens. A wind rises from her wings. Across the sea, a hurricane. For both the beggars and the kings, a change begins.